time for the pigs to move out of their training pen. We're going to build them a paddock right behind here. We're going to put up some wire sheep net about 3 times the size of what they've got right here.